which sequence, and we'll bring the picture back in just a second, which sequence of transformations maps triangle ABC onto triangle DEF? All right, well, here's the first thing I'd like you to notice. They almost always have a problem like this in the exam. When you look at this, the first thing I always want you to do is look at the lettering on this triangle and go in alphabetical order, A, B, C. If I did that right, what I would see is that those letters, right, kind of go alphabetically in a clockwise direction, right? If I look at this triangle and I go D, E, F, right, and I kind of follow the alphabet, they also go around in a clockwise direction. Now, why am I even mentioning this? I'm mentioning it because that means that there couldn't have been a single reflection. There could have been two reflections, but that's pretty rare when they have one of these things, all right? But whenever you reflect an object a single time, what happens is that the orientation of the vertices flip around. It's like when I'm looking into a mirror and I see my hair parted in the opposite direction that I'm used to, like right now when I'm looking into the camera and I'm like, that's not the way my hair parts, but it actually is the way my hair parts. I'm just always used to seeing it in a mirror. So my point is, if I see any choice that has just one reflection in it, I know that's incorrect because the orientations of the letters stayed in clockwise direction.